Hey guys, Jess here at TrueFit. So today I want to talk about adding fish oil into your like supplement routine. So a lot of people have heard of fish oil, or they think they're kind of supposed to take fish oil, but they don't really know why or any of that stuff. So we want to take fish oil, the omega-3s, because it has DHA and EPA in it. And so those are things that our bodies can't make naturally. And so it's, you know, obviously you can get it from fish, but a lot of, if you eat too much fish, you're gonna have too much mercury. And fish oil is just a really easy supplement to take down. Make sure when you're buying it, it's not in a clear bottle. So if it's in a clear bottle, it can become rancid and therefore it's doing you no good. So if you're at Costco and they have a clear bottle, or like the darker bottle, get the dark bottle one. If they have the clear bottle, don't even spend your money buying it. Fish oil has been known to help reduce or help prevent heart disease, cancer, depression, Alzheimer's. It can also help lower blood pressure, lower your risk for cardiovascular disease. And there's a whole bunch of other studies I won't get into, but overall, it's a really, really good supplement. So I highly recommend that. It's easy to take. It doesn't cost you any work. You just take, or any extra effort, just take two a day. And so if you don't want to get fish burps, I know that happens to a few people, take the pills and then eat breakfast right after that, and that'll help with that. All right, take care.